keep the noise down.
Punch it! Before we get buried alive! The whole mountain's coming down! God must really hate us today!
We'll make it! Just keep going! Anyway, I don't hate you!
Oh, great!
Oh, no! Go right!
You okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow, that's acoustic.
Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes. I didn't need you alive.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
I'm not really a fan of hide and seek.
Oh, you'd rather that thing kill you?
Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat!
Sure can move fast between that size.
found us.
Quick, hide!
Found us.
Quick, hide.
Can't go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
Him.
that sucker?
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Like a sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
Jamir.
Oh, easy, Lu Yao. I see how hung lao.
I don't need a weapon to kill assholes like you.
By a shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
Ten subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted. Repeat. Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
A nuisance here.
Game on!
Jake! Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. There's no, I'm done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C-virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. We talked about him. A lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift. Took it for granted. Ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. You know, I thought dear old dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No. He was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now. What?
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
Yeah.
Tell you this, it took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in.
Hey, look, we can get out here.
Yeah, but until I talk to my superiors, I don't even know where to go.
Why does everything have to be such a pain in the ass?
All right, 3 medallions for the west. It says it takes 10 medallions to gain passage to the east.
So, what they have you doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. They were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just a shitty decision.
Jeez. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
What is this?
Data from your experiments. Here we go.
Hello.
It's all right here.
Why don't you call your boss?
It's me, Sherry Birkin. Yes, he's okay. We were detained at a facility in China. Really? All right, I'll send you our exact coordinates. They're already here in China. It's over. We're saved.
Hallelujah. So are you ready?
Done. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
You kidding me?
Oh, crap! Run!
That statue if I got it to the right angle. That works. Let's try it again. Getting there. Just a few more hits.
Okay.
Understood. I'll make sure. We'll be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Okay?
Yeah! Nice catch!
we didn't have enough problems!
Watch out!
Here we go! Hold on!
Scouts are here too.
Jake? Chris's team will protect us.
We don't need their help. I didn't ask for it either.
I know you don't like him, but if Chris is here.
All right! Enough about Redfield. Jesus, getting old.
They're dealing with. Time to clue them in. We'll have this mess mopped up in no time.
I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
I'm taking that chopper out!
How? With what?
Not sure. Kinda making this up as I go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Wanna show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds to keep me on.
Ah!
Let's go. Our orders are to avoid contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
For a reason. Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way. Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that costs around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons? You know, in the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not a bad guy, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
Okay. And you're the only one...
Man, everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so popular. It's open.
Smells like death, just like Edonia.
Thank you.
taking bigger spells. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Too bad the fall didn't knock the wise ass.
All yours. Did that do it?
I think he's down.
Yeah.
Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out! Leon, the plane!